Hey, Wooster Naz family. Pastor Nate here, coming to you with today's Devo. Obviously, I can't share anything today without addressing the unrest that we're seeing going on in our country right now related to race, issues of police brutality and inequity. And in the face of huge cultural issues like this, it can be difficult at times to know what to do, how to respond, how to react. Obviously, we're heartbroken by the things that we've seen. But at the same time, there's that sense that we want to be able to do something as believers. And I think it comes back to the same mandate that we've had throughout this season, which is do for one what you wish you could do for all. Right now, we don't have the power to touch every person that's been affected by these circumstances, but we do have the power to reach out to those that we know and love and are in our community now. 1 Peter 4:8 through 11 gives us a perfect example of this. Above all, love each other deeply, because love covers over a multitude of sins. Offer hospitality to one another without grumbling. Each of you should use whatever gift you have received to serve others as faithful stewards of God's grace in its various forms. If anyone speaks, they should do so as one who speaks the very words of God. If anyone serves, they should do so with the strength that God provides, so that in all things God may be praised through Christ Jesus. To him be the glory and the power forever and ever. Amen. So in the midst of this season, in the midst of all that we're seeing and all that's going on, our mandate is the same. Love, serve, and point and praise. Reach out to our brothers and sisters in the Black community, those that you know, those that you have a relationship with. Be a sympathetic ear. Be a shoulder to cry on. Listen, ask questions. Love and serve. Offer hospitality. Be the church. Be the love of God. Be the voice of God in the midst of this season. I dearly love you, church. It's been so good to gather together as a corporate body once again. And I look forward once again this Sunday to be together with you. Continue to press in. Continue to serve. Continue to do for one. In the name and by the power of Jesus Christ. We love you. We'll see you soon.